guitar is starting to open up because it hasn't been played for a long time. This is an unbelievable guitar. Mentioned in my ad, you'll be playing this guitar and you'll do like an interesting little section, and just at the most interesting time, it's so hard to find, the guitar will kind of make this sweet kind of growl, this sweet kind of secondary bump. This seriously is probably the best nylon string I've ever played in my life. And I've played guitars going for big money, and I've owned very expensive guitars. This is really going to be a hard guitar to let go of. If somebody doesn't buy it pretty soon, I'm probably going to end up keeping it. And it's starting to really open up, too. I can hear my mic test one, too. It just probably hasn't been played that much the last few years, so it's really starting to open up, and it just sounds incredible.